Okay, so we were just streaming and the game decided to crash. I don't know why.
We're counting on you. Get that toxin to me or...
So yeah, the game crashed. Which is annoying. So we're just gonna use this as the next episode. We're not gonna do the one before that. You know what? We will. Who gives a fuck? Because there was shit that was going on. I learned stuff. Let's say that.
They jumped us.
Hold on a second. Okay, the audio is still the same.
Came out of nowhere. You gotta help us. There's some bandits around the corner. Use those electro bolts. Do what you can.
How did they not hear him?
Job, that's right. Dumb bastards didn't even...
Okay, we're gonna shotgun it up for around that corner. I am.
What are you? Your blood is a wall.
I see you. Oh my God. Freaking jujitsu Van Damme assholes. I didn't even get to do the thing. What is this bull?
No way.
How? Alright, I was behind the pillar. Oh, nope. Jeez.
Need help?
Move
up. Damn. I'm really doing bad right now. I did pick up a shit, yeah. These wing sticks that I've never noticed before.
Hey, you!
Man. Body didn't fall again. Oh. Shotgun time. Because, yep.
There he is! I'm gonna carve you a new...
Where? Where?
You're mine.
Back up. That body disappeared. Wow. You see that Van Damme kick? Dude, that somersault always throws me off.
Over there.
What the fuck? Get down. See that somersault every time. Shotgun. Damn it, his body's gone. I shouldn't have reloaded. Oh, dude, what is that? I know what I'm gonna do. Fat boys. Come on, I dare you. Domed him, bro. Assault rifle. Oh, okay. Yeah, I knew there was Feltrite crystals. Let's do it. That guy got wrecked.
Fresco, get that damn gate open. Working on it now.
Oh, I got Valder's card. What's this guy? I think I was supposed to kill some of these guys? Yeah. Wait a second. How did I kill him? Dude, Valder is kicking ass. Don't that body fall through. You got it. I don't see anything in there. Aha! Hankies. AKA Twinkies.
Nice work, my friend. Those bandits didn't know what hit them. Maybe next time they'll think twice about trying to squeeze us dry.
Hey, hotshot. Rumors around town say the authorities been up to something again in the dead city. I don't take much stock in rumors, but... if you're heading that way, keep your eyes open.
Cool.
Incredible you made it back alive. You just saved an entire town from certain death. I'm sure those bandits will think twice about messing with us again. Now about that toxin. I don't know what it is about it, but I know it isn't safe. Old man Cavassier should see it.
Old man Cavassier. It is.
I just know I don't want it around here. Too dangerous. I need you to take it to him. Maybe he'll know what to do with it if those bandits ever try to use it again. A lot to ask, I know. Okay, thanks again for your help.
We're gonna go to Coffer. Because I need to sell things. That she had something else to say.
Mm-hmm. Care to browse my selections? I have some of the finest goods.
What was I? Oh. And then we can sell about that many. What is this? Sure. No. Let's go ahead and make a whole bunch of things. Make 12. Hold on. First off, making 3 of these. Need more wing sticks. Need that. Yeah, we can make this. Fat Mamas. Right there. Pop Rocks. Build a mall. Actually, let's stop right there. Let's make some sentry bots. Sure, why not? There we go. Doing this one first. Fuck off. Nope.
Good to see you again, my friend. I hear you went up against the Shrouded Clan with their own remote control bombs. Pretty brave thing you did there. I might have a way to make those bombs more powerful.
Okay.
I've heard stories that the Shrouded Clan is working on an advanced prototype that hasn't been completed yet. If you could get your hands on one of those, I might be able to upgrade the bomb cars you're using. So, all I need you to do is head back into the... All right, then.
Dude, I don't have a door. Come on. Wow. How about that, nerd? Try to collect them all. Forgot that this was a thing.